We're not fundamentalists. We're completely pragmatic. Our goal, this is not about ideological purity. This is about protecting our mission. And anything that advances our mission and protects it, our mission being to, as much as possible, to replace the current system of meat production with something that's much better for the world, we are completely open to.
Everything about the Impossible Burger is really exciting. I think that we have to be thinking about solutions for the future, but mostly we make choices for the restaurant based on what's delicious. And I'm really impressed with the way that this burger tastes.